Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke at the fire stove. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say I'm called the inner scope, and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, whoa. So before you die, let's see you get out petty who with your corny lines. Slim your old Al Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45.
You know, each and every week here on Monday Night Raw, we make history. Each and every week, we have tremendous action. But I believe this week is looking like one of those legendary episodes. Let's do it.
Chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna beat you, ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill spring.
Not quite sure what this superstar is doing there. The superstar in the ring's ready for action. Oh, now I get it, Corey. This superstar attacked the...
This superstar wants to be part of the match.
Well, the original competitor was attacked and ambushed and...
Well, if you're not given the opportunity you want, you just have to take it sometime.
This isn't even the scheduled match! What is going on here? Harsh impact. Against an imposing adversary.
You don't want to miss it.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Beautiful technique.
He's on the defensive here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Boom, what impact! No, there's the reversal. What a stomp!
Good grief!
He's looking at it.
You gotta believe this one's over!
Can he finish the job?
Kurt Hawkins is in trouble.
Nailed it.
But he's got to capitalize now.
The cover. And this match is over. is about to pick up. I think business is about to pick up. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
This might be it!
Oh my! I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael. Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
John Cena is one of WWE's longest tenured veterans, but he's still got plenty left in the tank.
I agree with you, Byron. There's a reason they call the guy Big Match John.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Maybe a figment of your imagination, but little Jimmy hurts.
Boom! What a strike.
Vicious strike.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Ooh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Time slam.
Vicious.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
John Cena's looking to fly.
Maybe a figment of your imagination, but little Jimmy hurts.
He's always had great stamina. See if it lasts here.
Now that's how you make a statement.
John Cena is measuring. John Cena is measuring.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Oh, and the ref gets absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, a light breeze would knock him over.
Oh, boy, he is.
Oh, what a right hand!
I'm not sure how much he has left. Hopefully, John Cena can recover.
Oh, nasty impact.
And here we go now.
Oh, what impact.
The power bomb.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at it a second time.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Where's Cena going to go here? What's he going to do?
I don't know.
Oh, my God. Cena.
No way.
Second row. What an AA.
Now, he's got to capitalize.
He's got the shoulders down. And they kick out at two.
Not yet.
You got to wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that can...
Ooh. Can he finish the job?
That's just great execution.
When this guy's on, look out.
Boom!
But he's got to capitalize now.
Okay, this time has to do it.
down.
The end may be near, folks. And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Can he score the pin?
This singles contest has the victor.
Big victory here tonight for that superstar. Incredible win, and what a hard-fought one at that.
You gotta wonder if this superstar is...
No! You won the match!
Apparently the superstar could care less. It's about adding punishment now.
Get the tables!
Speaking of punishment, it's about to get really, really bad.
Oh, my goodness. Table in the ring. Setting it up in the corner.
I don't think I want to see this.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really, really, really bad. Can't wait for this. This is going to be an unbelievable matchup.
I've been waiting to see this one go down for a long, long time. It's going to happen in moments. Oh, we don't have to wait much longer.
Oh, look at Dreyer, the superstar, kidney first into the apron. The official looking to separate these two, and the brawl's underway. Chaos. He wants no part of the outside. Stop.
Good grief.
Super kick!
Oh, what the face destroyed.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys.
He's going for the pin.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Gonna take more than that. Beautiful technique.
He looks for it once again.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure.
Looking for the
super kick!
Man!
You have to like his chances here.
This could be it. What a stomp to the back of the neck!
There it is.
And he kicks out.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
You gotta believe this one's over. What should Roman Reigns try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing? You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on...
Superman punch! Good night!
He's in control now.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
He might have it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boom, nasty impact.
This is all but over.
Roman Reigns' chances just went from bad.
We've got a cover. He's got some fight left in him.
Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
Here he goes.
Lightning fast reflexes.
He's got him covered.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Ooh, what impact.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Schoolboy, no, rolls.
Oh, destroy your face.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
And he got a near fall out of it.
So resilient.
Not so fast. Oh, what an uppercut.
I think we know what this is.
Boom, what impact.
That's how you put an exclamation.
This could do it.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Took it to another level to gain that win.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.